As Mexico continues to fight the long drag fight against enforced disappearances, the UN agency dealing with the crisis expressed concerns on Friday, saying that the Mexican government has not adopted its recommendations aimed at preventing disappearances in the country. The United Nations Committee Against Enforced Disappearances has slammed Mexican authorities for their inefficiency in handling the crisis. In its latest report, the UN agency stated that there is a total structural lack of punishment in Mexico for the crime of abducting and for people to disappear.
Lamentamos constatar que se mantiene una situación generalizada de desapariciones en gran parte del territorio del Estado, frente al cual, tal y como venimos señalando desde 2015, imperan la impunidad y la revictimización. Si bien las autoridades nos han informado de una reducción del número de registros de personas desaparecidas, no podemos obviar la necesidad de que México adopte una política nacional de prevención para erradicar la desaparición.
Mexico has also some 52,000 pending cases where bodies have been found but not formally identified because of a lack of investigation. According to official figures, there are currently 95,121 missing people in Mexico. It is, however, not clear how many of these cases fall under forced abductions, which means they were perpetrated by state authorities or groups acting with official support. Currently, Mexico stands second after Iraq as the country with the highest number of urgent actions that has been presented to the United Nations. VEON World is One is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.